All right, guys, we decided to stop at Ken's Minerals here. Absolutely gorgeous for rock hounding and just beautiful stuff here.
Ken's Minerals in Custer, South Dakota, and it's the family that owns it. There's two brothers that own the shop now, and they're fourth generation.
Okay.
It's been in their family since 1936.
Wow.
And they've been in this building since 54.
Okay.
And that, you notice that big rose quartz out front, that's been there since the 70s.
That's amazing. It's amazing. Beautiful piece.
Yeah. It's one of the largest boulders that come out of the mines here. It's hard to get something that big because it's so fractured.
Right, right.
So
it's amazing. And all the different types of, like, what other types of rocks do you have here other than, like, the rose quartz and...
For the local minerals, we have feldspar, mica, petrified wood, the Fairburn agates, that's South Dakota State gem.
Which are beautiful.
Yeah.
The bands that are on them are absolutely incredible.
Right. They're very popular and hard to find also.
Right.
The Teepee Canyon agates are found west of town. We have barite, golden barite, that's found up by north of Rapid City.
Okay. So. All right. And what was your name, sir?
Nick.
Nick, thank you very much, sir. Right.